Tonight, the Simpsons co-creator Sam Simon has died at the age of 59. He suffered from cancer. He was also recently known for his philanthropy, including saving elephants, buying animals from roadside circuses, and paying for animal sanctuaries. He gave millions to charities.